Hi vlog.
Okay.
So, I'm alone right now on a flight to Mexico, and I'm really excited because I'm going to see Elijah and Sam and Mario and Isabella and all my friends, and we're gonna get pretty wild, and I can legally drink. My eyes look so blue today. What do they do? Why am I snapping? When I wake up, I'm gonna bring you back. I love you.
You literally get out of the airport and there's just free margaritas. All right, bitches. I'm at the hotel. I'm
so excited.
Oh my God, here's our room. Hey, Vincent! Oh!
Yo, everyone's downstairs.
Wait, where are they? Okay, good. Yo, it's fucking lit. I found Brad.
Let's go.
What's up, bitch? All right. Here's my first legal drink of 2019, bitch. Right, I'm gonna go take a shot, bye. Bitch, I'm in Mexico.
Bitch, I'm in Mexico.
Bitch, I'm in Mexico.
Bitch, I'm in Mexico.
Mexico, Mexico,
Mexico,
Mexico,
Mexico.
Mexico. Mexico. No, please. Thank you.
Hi, so I just took a little nap, but yeah, we're at an Italian restaurant now. I'm already hungover, but like, go off. I got hoes calling.
Yeah, let's Trevor Michael Moran.
Fuck shit, bitch.
Hey, no.
Offset.
Your offset's.
Rah! Rah! Right? Yeah. Offset. I have been absolutely terrible at vlogging. But me and Bella, we just woke up. What is it? It's 8 now. We're going to get the breakfast buffet. When you told me about it, I looked it up online. And it has like great reviews. I'm pretty fucking hungover, but like that's what you get. Also, woke up with this lovely little zit. Not that my whole face doesn't look terrible, all fucking ready. A cat. Go the fuck off. What is on these potatoes?
I don't know.
Dankness.
I'm so skinny, it's insane.
I got my bros. And the hoes. I'm getting really drunk right now. I just ate a burger. I feel like a cow. Yeah. Oh shit. Don Julio. Don Julio. You already know. I haven't showered in 2 days. But who gives a fuck, bitch? Cause I'm gay. This is the last whole album.
The whole album. Yeah, hold the gooch and the tequila. I just said I don't think I need my crutches anymore, and Trevor goes, give them to me. I want to be the center of attention. Hello from the future. I forgot to preface what this next clip is, but enjoy. It's our friend Elijah proposing to his long-term boyfriend Sam, who we all now know and love. So enjoy. It's very gay. It's one for the fags. So yeah.
This is such a struggle.
Ow!
Wait, aren't you supposed to?
Yeah. You're Balenciagas.
In Balenciagas because my feet may be broken, but I ain't, bitch!
Elijah, be cute, you fucking piece of shit!
Elijah, be cute!
Yes. See?
Y'all are going to jail!
Someone get on their knee!
Someone please get on your knee! You're both gay, it doesn't matter who!
It's the wrong hand, you piece of shit!
I don't know!
Bitch, I'm shit!
Proposal gone wrong.
Divorce.
the
Did someone kneel and did someone stand?
Balenciaga saved them now.
Alright. This is gay as fuck. This is funny.
Who cares? Right. You're getting engaged.
You're
shut up.
You're supposed to bend down. Like, I'm on crutches. I'm doing the bending. You put your feet.
Can I be the flower girl, please?
I love you guys so much. I love it. This is the least serious but most serious thing ever.
Yes, morphe setting, miss.
Who needs morphe spray when you have that? Like, you have Trevor Moran.
Yes, I'm so happy we saw an
alligator. Oh, they're about to be fucked.
Hi, so I'm a fucking terrible vlogger, but I'm with Mario.
Hi.
He looks so cute.
Stop.
So we're on a yacht right now. And I have not vlogged like this entire time, but I have a lot of Snap stories and Insta stories that I will insert in, but they just made us guac on the boat. Are literally like, this guac is the best guac I've ever had.
Stay sober, kids. Everyone, please stay sober. Stay in school. Keep your grades up.
Why can't you be in it? You're 18.
Trevor wants to take a shot, but I'm not going to be in this because I don't condone it. Thank you. I do want guac, though. Give me a sec.
Kana and Brad are currently in that room.
Doing their thing.
No, it's more like
tighter.
Oh, no, loser.
Loser. Yep, that's not on that.
I'm kidding. No, it's more like
relax. It's not that big.
Ah! Like that. So that's that on that. Make a fool for a rap beat.
He fully falls off and just goes into the ocean.
Hi, I look fucking busted. I'm with Tana. It's our last day in Mexico, and we're filming.
Fuck off, this is your video.
We're filming a drunk get ready with me. I don't know how I'm gonna be like on this plane. I don't know how I'm gonna be like with this contour.
We just did a shot of tequila.
It was literally a champagne glass full of tequila.
It was literally a champagne glass full of tequila. It's like fucking so cheap here too. Like, this is not fucking Hyde Sunset Kitchen and cocktails where a fucking shot, like a half shot watered down is $13. Like, no bitch, you're gonna pay $3 and you're gonna get what you get.
Oh no, lo siento mucho. Also, all these baby hairs, like...
Same.
Like, so ugly.
I'm too. Like, I will never find love.
And that's so... No. Look at that. I'm so sorry.
This broken silence, the thunder crash. Wait, guys.
In the dark.
Things fall apart, but nothing.
Why do we literally just sound like that? It's crazy.
Nothing breaks like a get in, Skyland.
Do we fuck fans tonight? I'll be flossing. I'll be flossing.
I'll be flossing. It's literally 10 a.m. My nipples are rock hard.
Me too.
Yeah, we should.
Fuck fans tonight?
Okay,
you go first. Just don't hit my
nose over here. If you go like here. Okay?
Go.
You
fuck cunt! You hurt me!
So that's fun. Cool. Fresh. I'm sad. I don't want to leave. Off we go! Off back to reality. Back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes mom spaghetti. What? Hey.